But Hilbert, right here, that's the area that the schools are on a two-hour delay. This is where Doug Higgins is from Good Day, Wisconsin, and he's here to tell us what it's like in Hilbert. Doug, what you got?
All right, people, I got some good news. Now, I'm on 114. That's just west of the town of Hilbert. The road was closed because a little creek became basically a raging torrent, and I talked to some fire personnel earlier on who said all of the barriers you see on the bridge were actually completely underwater. Now the water has receded, left behind some reeds on the road. Basically, that slowed down traffic here a lot. I think it has a lot to do with the school delays that are going on right now. The good news is, Pete, is we have been dry for at least the past half hour at this point in time, and that's allowing some of these waters to recede. What's happened is there's just a teeny little creek by me, and that creek came basically up a lot. We're talking many feet in height, and take a lot of the water, and is flooding over the roadways. So that's the big problem that drivers are dealing with out here this morning. I've also talked with some fire department personnel, and they said not far from where I'm at, in a place called Forest Junction, there was a road that was washed out completely, and a driver was going down the road and actually fell into the hole that was left there. So that's another reason why drivers need to be very cautious out here today, because roadways, obviously, if they're not going to be filled with water, they might have little washout areas in them. So take caution today when you're traveling. Keep it low, keep it slow, and of course, anytime there's open water on the roadway, try to avoid driving in it. It's a very dangerous thing to get into, and also very costly for your automobile if you do tend to ruin your transmission. But we're going to go investigate the latest sinkhole that's over there in Forest Junction, and we'll let you know all about it coming up a little later here on Good Day, Wisconsin.
All right. Pete? Thanks, Doug.